Hi, my name is Stephen Lawrence Fernandez and I would be the instructor for this course along with my colleague Professor Ramesh Naik Sundar. I have a PhD in machine learning and computer vision and 5 years of experience in developing image processing applications on Raspberry Pi. In the first section of this course, you will learn how to set up your Raspberry Pi by connecting the various peripherals, installing the operating system, and various packages which are needed to develop image processing applications. In the next section, you will study the basics of Python programming, which include decision making, for loop, while loop, functions, dictionaries, objects, class, modules, and many more. In the next section, you will learn basic image processing applications, which include loading and displaying images, scaling images, flipping the images, varying brightness of images, performing bitwise operations, blurring and sharpening images, thresholding, erosion and dilation, edge detection, image segmentation, and many more. You will then be able to apply the skills learnt using Python programming and image processing to develop real-world applications. This includes real-time human face, eyes, nose detection, detecting cars in video, pedestrian detection, real-time object detection, human face recognition, and many more. I can't wait to see you in this course.